here we are back in Roberta, Georgia for the Peaches to Beaches 2023. That's all the intro I cared to give for this, really. I've never spent a dime here at this before, but they do have a nice war memorial here, so that's nice to look at. Looks like we have to go this way, so I guess I'll go this way.
YouTubing it.
Yeah, so a lot of people noticed that I was holding a camera. But what a lot of those people didn't notice is what they were selling was a load of crock. So you can see me walking down through here. A little while after I ran away from them. There's a couple things here and there. An old remote control car, probably from the 70s or 80s. Cool to look at, but, you know, one of the last things on the planet I would want to purchase. There's a little view of the town there, more interesting than the items. Of course, we always have the abandoned Crawford County Republican Party tent. Don't ask me about that one. That was there. It's been there every year I've gone to this. It's always abandoned. But yeah, you can see there. What a load of crock. So here we get to the, air fryers. Brand new air fryers. Somebody's selling junk. Clothes. Elderly people clothes. There's that.
Yeah. We ran out. We only had plain and one side from
the room.
They were green and
green. Yep, there you go. Give me them pig skins. Here's the people selling the new bathroom supplies, the mouthwash and soap and stuff, and toilet paper. That's what we come here to see, really. More, new products in the box for some reason. And we continue on here. Just see more and more junk and flowers. That was a new one this year. I've seen that before. Well, it's a good thing I brought the trusty GoPro. My other video setup just took a big old crap. I wonder if anybody here wants to buy a broken video setup, video camera. I don't think so. Anyway, let's continue. Yeah, you may as well have gone home then, bud. Well, bowl the sign over with your pickup truck, and after that, go sell some, old 80s bowling shoes and some, flowers and stuff, apparently. Let's see. There was one table that had more than one interesting item on it. Not interesting as in, I was interested in buying it, just an item that was something interesting to me, made me stop and look at it. A little stereo there, and a couple of old cameras. I think he wanted $60 a piece for the cameras, and I didn't even see a price tag for the stereo. I guess it was like $400. But anyway, that's quite an interesting size. But never mind that. Let's see what else I see here. This old radio back here, of course. You always have the token old 30s radio, Tombstone radio from Philco there. Naturally, it's, horrible condition. It's in Craigslist condition, I'd say. And he wanted $40 for it, so. You can see there how I felt about this last location that I went to. Last year I went all the way down to Perry, but this year, wasn't really feeling it. And after that I tried to record an outro for it, but my GoPro ended up just recording this still image. So, that's just kind of how things went this year. Well, thank you for watching, I suppose. And stay safe out there. And make smart purchasing decisions, unlike me. All right.